Hello everyone, my name is Master of Roflmasterscave and welcome to Age of Empires 2 HD Edition with the African Kingdoms Expansion Pack. We continue our Let's Play with Molly in Blood on the Riverbank.
A beast is most dangerous when cornered. Sumanguru was no different. He struck southward into the Kangaba heartland, where he had slaughtered the Mandinka royal family once before. He was rumored to have brought his mystical Balofon with him to summon victory. Angelis were already singing that the battle had been won by the sorcerer before it even began. Sunjata met him by the Niger River at a place called Girina. Loyal Soso and Jolof warriors stood tall, banging their shields and grinning at the soldiers of the Malian alliance. Horses and camels kicked up enough sand to shroud the sun at noon. Sumanguru himself took the field in the dusty twilight, and Sunjata faced him from across the hot expanse. As the armies prepared to charge, the music of a balafon began to flow through the air. The decisive moment was at hand, and all of West Africa awaited the victor.
Alright, I guess this is the last mission, I suppose? I mean, wouldn't really make sense if it wasn't the last mission, but I guess, like, Sumanguru could leave
has brought his and escape and shit. To do battle against us. Let us teach this dog how we Mali soldiers fight.
Okie dokie. So let me see. We have two barracks. And we already have access to men-at-arms, so that's pretty good. Actually, we're already in the castle age, so what am I saying? Right now, what we have to do is focus on filling up. What the hell? These guys weren't really, like, farming, which is kind of weird. What's going on here? Defeat Sumanguru. Who's that? Malayan trade post. Or Malayan trade post. Might be willing to change sides, but they will ask you to do a couple things for them in return. Be prepared for early attacks. Ah, okay. Ooh, that's nice. Camels, pikemen, Shoto warriors, and siege. Okay. Alright, so far I get the basic gist of this. All we have to do really is protect the trade outpost, and then afterwards get the Memma and the Fakoli to betray their overlords, and we're pretty much good as gravy, actually. Get a scout calf to scout out the area. Trying to think. Right now we need to find some stone and some gold, because we currently have only just like a bunch of crocodiles.
The only way we can get more is by transporting it over the river. But the river is guarded by Sosa towers. We should destroy all five of them.
Okay, interesting. We should really be prepared for early attacks as well. That's what it said. So let me go ahead and get some spearmen out. Some archers backing them up. I mean, we're already getting villagers, so we're good. Yeah, there we go. Oh, that's not stone. Well, that's unfortunate. In order to be able to import wood, that sucks. I mean, there are some trees around the area, especially near these elephants. Bush has 100 wood for some reason. Ooh, there's a stone. Alright, good. Wanna find out where at least we have, well, at least where gold is. Otherwise, might be in some duty. Actually, do me a favor. You guys get yourselves set up here. Still no gold.
Chica, Iva Dog.
There we go. Hey, get some farms set up. Two, three are getting those stone resources. Nice, nice, nice. How are you doing? You're doing good. Could talk to Memma into joining us. Suppose that'd be cool. Oh, golly. Shotel Warrior. That's not good. Wait, Sumunguro isn't an Ethiopian? Why the fuck does he have access to Ethiopian weaponry? Why is he part of the Ethiopian civilization? A bit weird. Maybe there was a part of his story I didn't pay attention to? That's a possibility. Ah, there's gold right there. Nice. Where's the closest place for trees? There. Run away from the crocodile! Run, 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 run. This croc will fear my wrath. There we go. Fuck that crocodile. I'm slowly and slowly building up a stable amount of farms, so that's pretty good. How are we doing here? With more houses. How much food do we need? We need 215. Okay, we're about to get it. Not enough food. My butt. No, not enough wood. Alright, so if we just destroy those towers, we get an increase of, we get an influx of wood. That's pretty good. We could still trade resources to get wood, but getting free wood would be pretty good. I'm just gonna get it because it would help out a little bit more, this, market. It's a very good building. Anybody? No. We have a lot of stone. A lot of stone. Right, I'm not ready yet, so I don't wanna. Oh shit. Not ready yet, so I don't really wanna talk to Grain currently. Oh man, one more little tiny farm. That's all we need. Just wait a little bit. We're about to get some more wood. There we go. Bam. Now we're gonna get crossbowmen. And we've now reached pikemen stage. That sucks, but that's okay. What's to happen? Get a mining camp right here. Get some stone running out. Alright, now this should help out on these farms over here. Lumber camp as well. In fact, actually, I think it's about time we get a siege workshop. Problem with a siege workshop is that it's a lot of fucking wood, but taking down those siege towers would be nice. Especially in terms of like getting a lot of wood. Look at that fucker. Trying to mess. It'll take a lot of food. A lot of gold too. This is just funny. We have so much wood being produced. Let me see. Wood. Wood and gold. Okay. Sell. Get. Yeah, wood's gonna cost a little bit more. Tributes are free. What? That's great. I'm not sure if this mission will utilize tributes that well, so... yeah, let's not really focus on it. $750 stone. Alright. Hold on, we just wait a little bit and then we'll get enough stone. Now, I like my forces to move forward. You know what, just go ahead and collect me some more gold while we get some more dudes. Yeah, buy some man-at-arms. Well, not buy some man-at-arms, build some man-at-arms. Okay, you're moving in. I'm gonna raise the speed to fast, actually. Yeah, that's way better. Come on. Oh no, food. Crazy. Wait. You. Go over there. Deliver your package. Ah, fuck. I messed up my line. Oh well. And now we have a problem here. Okay. Want you guys to work on that little area. I think now we can push forward. We really just have these guys here just to like kind of like, you know, keep that siege, that battering ram at bay, safe and sound, I suppose. Use my units as kind of fodder. What? Okay, back off. Using one spearman is a little bit crazy. These Shoto warriors are dying pretty fast. Ah, there we go. Want to build a second town center, maybe, finally. Maybe here, actually. That'd be dope. Come on, you're so close to killing. So close. You can literally taste it. Just destroy that little tower. We're good. Not enough gold. What? Crazy. There we go. Now we're good. Let's go ahead and get Wait, what happened? Oh, no food. Okay. Well, bye-bye. There we go. Oh, come on. So close. We're so close. Remember, I don't want to talk to yellow yet. In fact, if anything, I want to talk to green because I'm literally right next door. Fucking ostriches. Face my wrath. Hmm. That one looks like it's on an island. Hopefully that won't mean some scary shit is about to happen. So my unit's getting stuck on an island and shit. Ooh, you guys need to... And we have a lot of people that are not working currently.
We want to draw off the Sosoyuk, but cannot do so as Sumanguru keeps my daughter hostage. Save her, and we will fight for you.
Okay. So who was that? Hold on. Emma is prepared to join the war, but their king needs his daughter. Oh. Fine, I'll save your daughter, but right now I would like to really, really badly save myself. Okay, we have no inactive villagers, but... Oh, come on.
Oh, mighty Sunjata, for the mere sum of 1,000 gold.
Wait, really? Come on, better ram. Just go back. Throw off that that unit. Why is it gliding on the sands? Okay. 1,000 gold, we could definitely do, actually. Here, let's just, I give tribute again. Completely forgot. Ah, there we go.
In our town, we will honor our agreement.
What
you
the fuck?
10 minutes.
These guys are assholes. Okay. Where do you want the castle? You just want it anywhere. Okay. Huh? Dude's just like right there, chilling. Can you do me a favor? Kill that? Thank you. And let's go with the blacksmith into a monastery. That's really about it. No one's idle, so that's good. Everybody's kind of working on something. I don't know, food? Gasp. How dare we not produce enough food? So this little territory is actually isolated.
We knew we
could trust you, Sujata. Our spears and swords are yours.
What the fuck? The horseman wasn't able to kill. Oh god. I'm gonna be completely honest, I'm a little bit shocked. Now with yellow attacking, I'm gonna feel pretty good about myself, actually. This should be easy, the cross and then attack. So much gold being mined, so that's good. Who did that? There we go. More farms for the farm god. Yeah, okay. Paper chase. Two of them, and well, we only need three monks, I bet. Oh, and then afterwards, get these Geptos, yeah, because they are kind of baller. Not gonna lie, kind of baller. Now we just kind of wait. What the fuck? That was a little bit weird, not gonna lie. I think maybe architecture is needed in order to defend ourselves against that, because that was just crazy. Why are you attacking me, you dumbasses? Well, at least we got a free unit, so I suppose it works out. A lot more gold here, so that's good. At least I know that we won't be suffering from a gold shortage anytime soon. So that's nice. That's really nice. League Gipto. That'll cost a lot of food. Alright. More farms for the farm god. And get more farms. Not farms, just ready to build fields. There we go. Yellow, what the hell are you doing? You've done nothing. I mean, at least that means they're not attacking me. And so far, I've realized that yellow is probably not a good ally, but doesn't matter because they're at least not someone Gru's allies. So that's good. Shit. We're gonna have to do something about these boats. Avoid them or kill them. Okay, hold on. Hey, can you fire at that? Thank you. boat. You convert him to Islam. You know, I can safely say it's not working, so just kill it. Okay, got that shit sorted out. I'm gonna go ahead and get some champions rolling out and... yeah. Actually, hold on a second. Fuck that. I wanna get Elite Gepto. Closer to the objective. Pushing farther than anyone else pretty much. Actually, go ahead and finish off that watchtower. Yeah, we're done. I focus on the gate. We're almost done with it. Now, let me see. Crossbowing can kind of go back here. Do-do-do. I don't know why they were kind of chilling. But, oh well. I put some houses right next to the zebras. These are like luxury condos right now. Then we'll... I don't know. We'll do something. Take to destroy a gate. Oh, no, we're getting back. Okay, now it's time to destroy the castle. Hopefully we can convert the castle to Islam, but I suppose that doesn't really work out. Alright, time for the slow and painful process. I told you to build more houses, but okay. We just need wood. Really need that wood. Are you fucking kidding me? You are right next to your fucking enemy and you're not even gonna attack the trebuchet? Okay. That was the biggest display of AI stupidity I've seen thus far from this game.
Yeah, but
Oh, sweet. I'm now an ally. Someone, please. This is getting ridiculous. Memma's castle. What the fuck is that? Is that your castle right there? Oh no, it's there. Okay. Wow, my two villagers died. And the trebuchet is still alive.
I am very grateful that you have saved me, Sunjata. In return, I want to offer you the help of my warrior sisters.
Warrior sisters, eh? I would love more troops. Oh, finally, Fakoli decided to use his fucking brain. At least in this post-apocalyptic universe that is West Africa, there's a lot of wood, and there's a lot of gold. Speaking of gold, buy some wood. So now I can do this. Bam. At least now, pretty much what's happening is the some Guru's forces are surrounded, which is very good. Now, that's one tower that we need to destroy in order to kind of allow ourselves to trade. Are there any other towers? I completely forgot. Monks!
Excellent! All towers have been destroyed. Now, all we have to do is protect the trade ships when they arrive.
Alright, we got a bunch more forces coming in. Trade ships. Is that it? Not sure what they really look like, these trade ships. Are those the ones that are just like docked in the harbor? Because if that's the case, yeah, it'll be easy to protect them. And have we reached a population limit already? That's terrible. All this gold. All this gold. This Malaysian gold. We could attack that castle over there. Do we even need to? Nah, probably not. What do we need to do? Defeat Sumenguru. He's probably over there. Okay, now I have a larger infantry force. That's good. And I think they all have their upgrades, which is actually pretty darn good. Yeah, we have champions now.
Great leader, we believe we can double the load capacity of our transport ships for a small cost. Send us 2,500 food, and we will make it happen.
You know, you fucking greedy little shitmongers. All right, whatever. Yep, I will give you 2,500 food. Why not? Double the lumber. You better give me double the lumber. Now, are we... Yeah, I think we're capped out at like 125. That sucks. Oh well. If that's the case, actually. It's time for you guys to get architecture. I've not got an architecture in this entire game. That kind of sucks. Really does suck. Kill off my population. Make room for more forces. Actually, hold on.
Trade ship spotted to the south.
Trade ship spotted to the south? Wait a minute. Really? That's what they meant? Okay. If that's the case, then we're gonna have to attack this, this area. Aha! Arrows can destroy entire armies as quick as a flash. Oh no, SpaghettiO. Come on, kill the camels. Okay, nice. They can't even touch me. It's wonderful. Man, Geptos are so badass. I can't believe we got so much wood too. It's actually, that was actually pretty good, the deals that we got. Kill the fucking boats. Yeah, that upgrade seems pretty good. Upgrades my archers quite a bit. Kill him. There we go. Good job. Alright, well, one obstacle has been taken care of, which is good. Just gotta keep pushing forward. Plus 5 damage for Cav, that's pretty good. Yeah, nothing else really. I'll just go ahead and get a blacksmith and get some upgrades.
Trade ship spotted to the south.
Come on. Wait, oh shit, we're losing people. Come on. Okay, well, taking out the watchtower is not a bad idea, but we need to seriously take out the castle. Come on. We almost got this castle. Phew! Okie dokie, artichokey. Oh, damn! Look at all these Geptos I got! Holy moly! I must have gotten, these are the warrior priestesses, I guess she was talking about. Oh my god! It's like an endless stream! I can't quell it! I can't quell the stream! My Geptos, go! Go! Help! We have like an entire army of people that do 14 range damage. There's so many of them. There's so many of them. Got even more.
Trade ship spotted to the south.
Look at this. This plague. It shall be their reckoning. Your day of reckoning ends here. Your galleon shall fall beneath the weight of all of my throwing axemen. Or axe women, actually, at this point. We're still getting more. Here, how about you? Doing shurikens, that's so fucking cool. I'll send in even more. Like, I don't already have an endless stream already. Someone please help. Oh yeah, no, send in the next wave, I suppose. This is wonderful. Oh no. Get the farms. Go. Charge forward and conquer. Is there any point of using strategy anymore? Because, I mean, we're destroying ships with giant shurikens. And we're still getting more shuriken throwers. So, this is crazy. But also completely awesome. We are building more than we're losing. Keep sending in our forces. Send in the next wave! We're trying to fight. Our platoon is here.
Trade ship spotted to the south.
Go! My unbeatable pink tide! Can you stop this? No. For a new wave is coming. Woohoo! Chugga 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 choo choo! How much do we have to destroy? Because at this point, I'm gonna have to wait for my new wave to come out. This is so stupid, I love it. Who needs siege weapons anymore when we have a giant swarm of shurikens? Fear the wrath of Molly. We defeated the Summon Guru in his castle with our shurikens of doom. Whoosh. 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 This is broken. I think this mission might have given me too many forces. Yeah, this is really fucking broken. I love it.
The Sosa have been utterly beaten, and Summon Guru is on the run. We are victorious.
I assume this is it. I mean, I don't feel as though
armies crashed against each other. They buckled and wrenched, bristling serpents coiling and writhing amidst the clamor of weapons and rumble of hooves. Many times the Malian soldiers faltered, but at the critical moment, Sunjata would ride across the lines to rally his men, inspiring them to push on and prevail. At long last, the Soso onslaught slowed and the resolve began to fade. Sensing that the tide had turned, Summon Guru abandoned his men and fled into the mountains. At the sight of their leader in flight, the exhausted Soso lines collapsed. The ensuing celebrations lasted for days, with feasts of such bounty as were not seen before nor ever since. All the kings of the coalition gathered to proclaim Sunjata, their Mansa, the King of Kings. Mali had an empire, and Sunjata its emperor.
Nice. Oh, really? There's a fifth mission? That's weird. Alright, well, we'll continue the Let's Play with the fifth mission. I guess this is the final. I mean, I really didn't expect this to continue, but whatever. Oh, I guess we're leading the attack into Sosa territory. That makes sense. All right, see you guys next time. Bye-bye.